to Argyle Fire Personnel. Argyle Fire Personnel, respond to Structure 09, Spring Road. Respond to Structure Fire, 9609, Spring Road, Denton County Clear, 859. Station 510.
511, engine 511 will be en route.
511, engine 511 en route, 901. Have a off-duty fireman. This is his house. He said that the entire back of the house is on fire. It'll be at 9609 Spring Road. Initially, he indicated that all had been evacuated. He quit talking to me on the phone, and I heard him go back in the house hollering for animals and could hear the smoke alarm going off. Caller's no longer on the line.
9605 Spring.
9609-9609. Mutual aid to Argyle for a structure fire, 9609 Spring Road, Denton County Clear, 904.
Hey Chief, we're not on scene yet, but they said the whole back of the house is on fire per a firefighter that's on scene. He said everyone's out of the house. I went ahead and got point six en route from Denton.
Okay, I'm not sure how it works by on Spring Road. That's going to be Spring Road off of Hilltop, right?
I think so, Chief. I'm following Patrick.
Very sick. 5-10 to anybody else that's in route, and identify, let's see who we got coming.
Portable 511D is in route, direct.
No more? No, no.
Portable 511D is in route, direct.
Engine 511, 252. Hey Chief, we can see smoke from Country Club coming out of the right side, out of the south side. It's pretty heavy looking.